What a ball game. I was telling Coach Houston there before the game, I said, man, this has become a league that on any day anybody can beat the other guy. And that's, man, what a fun league this is to be a part of. And, hats off to what Coach Houston and Citadel's doing. It was a big weekend for him getting inducted into the Hall of Fame here at Franklin High School and his wife being from around here. But, just proud of our guys, golly. First half, we missed a field goal. That play right there at the end, we feel like we could have got that one play off. And even if we didn't get it, thought we still had an opportunity to get a field goal, and they said he had possession of the ball, but when he went to the ground, he came out and he's got to have possession all the way down. But, and have our team go in and just battle, at halftime, they kept their composure. Nobody was complaining. Just a lot of signs that you see of a team that's got a lot of faith and trust in each other. And I was proud of our coaches. They went in there and we made some adjustments on defense. Citadel, gosh, they move it up. And, one thing I'm just really proud of, that defense, 3 turnovers. And one is big. You talk about 2014, the year of the Cats and all, where these players are. I believe it's Trey Morgan just flies down and it's about to be a touchdown, go up big right there in the first half, and he knocks it out, and they don't score. Our guys are at the point now that they truly believe until it's in that purple grass and the points ain't up. And David Colson's here, and I remember our first championship run in Appalachian State playing Eastern Kentucky. Corey Lynch does the very same thing at Eastern Kentucky. We go on and win a national championship, and that's what championship teams do. They find a way to win. And just proud of our coaches. I always talk about our fans and our players. I'm just so proud of our coaches. Just week in and week out, putting together great plans and getting our players in great positions. Evan Barr, strength coaches. None of this, man. I get a lot of pats on the back because I wear that head ball coach. But, Evan Barr, that guy, I owe him my salary and then some. He's phenomenal. Our fans, golly, man, that's fun to have a crowd like that in Cullowhee. Homecoming and a packed house, and it's just a. I say it each week, and I mean it each week. I just thank the good Lord for putting me in Cullowhee and for this time and this place, and just proud to win. That's 4 at home. That's something we're trying to win at home, creating an environment at home that's pretty special.